Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. This is Brother Fisa Suleiman here at Russia. Alhamdulillah, to commission the well of Trocadero well. Alhamdulillah, here we have the stuff flowing so fast, very, very steep here. Alhamdulillah. As you know, this is a hospital. It's a very big one. Very, very big hospital. And work is still undergoing here. This is the neighborhood. So people can come out from this house to come and fetch water from here. But this is not the permanent place that the tap is going to be. It's going to be outside. But because work is going on here, so temporarily we've brought the water at the back of the building to just be able to show you what is going on here. This is where the actual tap will be, at the wall. But this wall is going to be broken, according to the owners of this place. It's going to be broken, so they cannot fix the tap over there. That is why we have it here. Alhamdulillah. That is why we have it here. So this is just a temporary place for the location of the tap for the general public. And the tank is going to be on the top of this building, inshallah. Inshallah.